All right, guys. Looks like my package came in the mail today. All right, so we're gonna take that out of here. And I think it's the controller something. So let's get up into the room and open that up. All right, so I'll be back once we're up into the opening area.
2 hours later.
All right, so we got the package right here, and we're gonna crack this open right now. I think I know what it is. Hopefully we do, and let's get right into this package. Oh boys, there goes the package. All right, so I'm gonna cut it open right now. I hope it's what I think it is, because one thing I bought is semi-exciting. One thing I bought is more just for me and not really anything that you guys will care about. We'll open it up on here anyway. All right, and it is the better of the two things that I ordered. Okay, so right here we have it's a rubber cover for my PS4 controller. I ordered this because a lot of times my controller gets, from holding it for a while in your hands, it gets a little slippery. I don't know if it's just me, but it happens to me, so I figured I'd order this rubber controller cover for it. So let's open up the second part of the package right now. So we'll just handy dandy scissors. Put those up there. And okay. Alright, so it's a really nice rubber controller. It's a pretty nice feel to it. As you can see, rubber. We have a PS4 controller right here. So we're going to go ahead and throw it on it right now for you guys so we can see it. I've never put one of these on before, so hopefully it's not too complicated. Okay, it don't look too bad. Hopefully I can get this on easily. Half of it's on. I'm stretching it out to get it on, but I don't want to break it, so just going to be real delicate with it here. Alright, now we got to get this on the back. Okay. Alright, so it is on the controller, and there is the controller now, so you wouldn't even be able to tell that this was a black controller if that wasn't there, because it looks really, really sick. As you guys could see here, it looks really good. The texture on this is like really nice. So I'm excited about that, and so we're gonna upload some gameplay for you guys using this probably in a little bit. We're gonna record some stuff, but that is the unpackaging, unboxing, whatever, because this is technically just a package, not a box. But that was exciting. I have one more package coming in the mail, but that one's not going to be here for about another week and a half-ish. With that said, we're probably going to order some other random junk. Thanks for watching this little unboxing from Amazon.com. Oh yeah, prices on this thing. I ordered this from Amazon. It ran me $5. I think the shipping was $1.99, I believe. So $5. I highly recommend picking up one because already in my hand, I love the way it feels. Very soft, very comfortable. And thanks for watching this video, guys. And I'll see y'all later.